bosses were carved. Bosses work hard too. Thank you. bosses work hard too, you know. Bosses work hard too. bosses work hard.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Crazy! Damn you! You'll pay for that!
I'll use my power to help you.
You're back. The Malam district was as grim,
but with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood out of...
Why not strike at the root of the problem? The King of Puppet's lair is on Rosa Isabel Street. Go to Antonia and get the key to Rosa Isabel Street. I already let her know you'll be coming.
I always remember these favors you've done for me, though it pains me to send some. The city asked me...
Welcome, Dad. House of Anini,
I always welcome friends.
I know my way around a weapon.
A great weapon calls for a great...
Hey, check this out. Looks like you, sorta. From a certain angle. You know, if you squint. No, I'm just kidding. No, it looks exactly like you. I mean, you see it, right? With the nose and the... Right?
You have no idea how happy I am to see you, Mr. Stalker. Hello. It's a relief to see you. I'll get straight to the but there's a problem. When I tried to pick the gold coin, I couldn't even get close. It actually burned me. Pathetic, yeah? So close, yet so far. If you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I heard the alchemists made a device capable of fully utilizing. I ignored it, assuming it was just a legend. You hear all sorts of wild tales about alchemists. Now that I know, interact with the Saintess statue at the Grand Exhibition. You might be able to. I might look urbane now, but I used to be a farmer. I heard about a vendor who sells plant alchemy boosters. They might work on this tree, too.
Expected to see the gold coin tree in a place like this.
Stalker, please, if you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you...
this portrait. I thought it was lost forever. I had no idea to think that you... Forgive a foolish old man his memories of a happier time. The city asked me any question.
House of Anini, even.
I always welcome friends.
I know my way around a weapon.
Hurry up. I heard from Geppetto. Rosa Isabel Street is ever so dangerous, I'm told. I hoped we wouldn't have to unlock the passage there. But if we want to stop this disaster once and for all...
Geppetto and I care about you very much, you know. I feel like my time is slowly coming to an end.
However, it's a nice feeling to know that someone waits for you. If you came from the Marlem district, you probably saw the gold coin tree. I knew the tree was at the hotel, of course. I'm not the only one. The alchemists showed great interest in its fruit. I heard it's optimized to respond to ergo. But that's not the... The Krat disaster caused the alchemists... Many people died or went missing. I stopped cooperating with the alchemists. Protecting the hotel was too important. I sealed away the gold.
I had no idea the Black Rabbit Brotherhood was...
The hotel is Krat's last place of... I'm going to protect you and the people inside until the day I die.
People have no idea.
Thanks for keeping...
Rosa Isabel Street, the entertainment district. You might call it extravagant. Operas, operettas, street concerts, all running 24/7. Adelina Corday, the singer in the red dress. Oh, she was the most famous of them all. The legendary prima donna. Well, I'm not sure if she's still alive, so while the past tense makes sense, it's... yeah, it's getting a little depressing.
Elderly lady like drives a lady to drink, it does. Which, there's a wine called La Bleuie. When I was young, I'm sure there's still some left in the wine cellar at Lorenzini Arcade. You're an enterprising lad. Remember, Lorenzini Arcade, a wine cellar. Ah, the ruby of the heavens. That had hit the spot. Remember,
I'll use my power.
Welcome to Hotel Croc.
I'll use my power.
Welcome to Hotel.
I'll use my power.
I know my way around a weapon.
Welcome to...
I know my way.
Rien faire pour chercher à me plaire. You're walking about in a place like this. My wife's body lies on Rosa Isabel Street. There was a fire, and I know she's gone, but I hate to think of her just lying
there.
Would you bring me her belongings? Then I'd have something. Thank you. Small kindnesses like this give me something to cling to. Her body is on Rosa Isabel Street. She used to look so beautiful. I miss her so much. Every day is... Her body is on Rosa Isabel Street. I miss her so... Her body is on Rosa.
I miss her.
Le vampire me cache.
found it! The black dress! But it's just a puppet? What on earth is going on?
Changing somehow. That is learn from how humans behave, how they feel. Lies are a weapon used by humans. I'll use my power to help you.
Welcome to.
My Melody. This is her wedding ring. Our marriage should have been filled with joy. I'm sorry. I should have mentioned she's a puppet. But she was real to me. Others laughed at me, but I knew the truth. Maybe I'm crazy, though. Whoever. Oh. Melody. My Melody. She was my guardian angel. Even puppets have hearts, do they not? Perhaps all we need is... Sorry. I'm more than happy with Melody's belongings. Please, remember the love, Melody. She was my one true love. I don't think I will ever forget her. She was my one true...
Okay.